EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
It's in the game.
It's in the game.
It's in the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
NHL 2003.
That's it?
That's it.
Oh, you had me going there for a minute. Lindros. Johansson fires it from the right. Stoned by Osgood. Parrish. Bates now with the puck. Yashin has it now. Parrish with a wrist shot. Richter shuts the door. Parrish, he scores!
Funny how a goal always makes someone's day and spoils it for another. See, Jim, they put tape on both sides of the stick blade so they can get backhanders like this one off. I thought they were using an excellent example of the Kings Indian defense in that play.
Unfortunately, we're not playing chess.
That would explain why they're losing 1-0.
Krocek gets hold of the puck. Hammerlick fires!
Sean Bates.
Dvorak. Dvorak shoots the puck. Osgood denies him.
Hello?
Where's the defenseman on that play?
Isbister with the puck. He's in all alone. Shoots the puck from the left. Richter closes the door. Nedved. Bure fires from the right. Misses. Hammerlick jumps on the loose puck. Pekka. Mowed down. Kasparaitis gets hold of the puck. Johansson took it. Blake gobbles it up. Karitonov, Skatcher, now with it. He dumps it in on the inboards. Kasparaitis has it now. Johansson, Bure, now has it. Lindros corrals it. Johansson shoots, scores!
You've got to give the netminder credit for trying, but some shots just can't be stopped.
It's a tie game.
But look at the bigger question, Jim. Does this jacket make me look fat?
No, you're fine.
Because I think it does make me look fat.
Relax.
And by number 9,
Yashin.
Bure.
Bates had the puck. Bure stops the shot. Richter freezes the puck. Weimer wins the draw. Timander shoots the puck. Asham grabs it. Weimer got it. Kavasha, hard shot. Richter makes the save, and he covers up. The faceoff goes to the Islanders. Turned aside by Richter.
The blocker. Every shooter's nightmare come to life.
Holik. Shoots the puck from the left. Missed the net. Tarnstrom takes possession of the puck. Barnaby Malahawk has it now. Barnaby, now with it. Quick shot from the right. Misses. Malahawk grabs the puck. Osgood denies him. Asham. Weimer grabbed the puck. Kavasha shoots it. Richter makes the save. And he covers up for the faceoff. Johnson shoots the puck. The door is shut by Richter. Leach intercepts the pass. Johansson. Bure now has the puck. Shoots it hard. Turned away. Lindros. Osgood. Walker save.
His teammates like to call him El Bloco Grande.
Malikov picks up the puck from Richter. Lindros. Scatchard now with it. Karitonov goes by Fada. Fada gets hold of the puck. Nedved. Malahawk scoops it up. Nedved taunted the defender with one hand on his stick.
Then to top it off, left him in his tracks.
Malahawk.
The end of the first period brings us to a time I affectionately refer to as the first intermission.
Next Thursday's open house is your chance to find out.
Jim, these teams have both done their homework on each other.
Neither team is letting the other one have an inch.
Murray won the faceoff. Samuelson. Krocek takes possession of the puck. Osgood, shut the door. Osgood freezes the puck. Malikov gets it. Nice shot if he was aiming for the corner. McCarthy takes control of the puck. Asham. Weimer now has it. And there's a fight going on.
Well, sometimes when you don't have time to stop and chat, a few punches in the head is the best way to put your message across. These fellows fight to win. But after a punch like that, your chances of winning are about the same as drawing a circle on an etch-a-sketch.
Lindros will win the faceoff more often than not.
Jim, there you go, getting all scientific again.
Osgood denies him. Bates.
Matthew Barnaby, a 5-minute.
Johnson gets pushed.
His fortune cookie just came true. It said he was going to receive a surprise.
Johnson with the puck. Yashin, Parrish corrals it. Shoots! Richter makes the save.
The goalie made that shot look like a waste of everyone's time.
Johansson. Timander gets hold of the puck. Shoots quickly.
Whew. For a second there, I thought he might actually have been on target.
McCarthy takes possession of the puck. Holik has it now. Yashin takes control.
That confirms it, Jim. He can deke with one hand tied behind his back.
Yashin. Cody gets in the way. Yashin grabs the puck. McCarthy gets the pass from Richter. McCarthy blasts one. He gets hold of the puck. Johansson now with it. Lindros gets the shot off. Missed the net. Cairns. Pekka takes the puck. Wrist shot on the right. Richter stones him. Leach scoops up the loose puck. Holik shoots it quickly. Stoned cold by Osgood. Asham with the puck. Kavasha. Brilliant save by Richter.
He's taking no prisoners in this one.
Skatcherd takes possession of the puck. Scatcherd, wrist shot. Murray takes it. Grushinski. Berard with a wrist shot. Turned away by Osgood.
The goalie really understands the concept of positioning.
Blocked. Nedved gets hold of the puck. Dvorak now has it. Fires it. Osgood denies him. And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle. The faceoff goes to the Rangers. Bure with the puck. Johansson corrals it. Bure with it now. Tarnstrom intercepts the pass. Kavasha. Lindros scoops up the loose puck. Lindros stands up. Timander jumps on the loose puck. McCarthy cranks one. Cody fires. Misses.
I hope you haven't had your fill of hockey action, because we'll be serving up some more shortly.
Twice in a moment, and never in a thousand years.
Hi, and welcome back. Let's get set to start the third period.
The third's my favorite period.
That's great, Don.
Yashin. Parrish corrals the puck. Richter, great save! Holík takes the puck. Barnaby returns it. Missed the net. Yashin takes possession of the puck. Parrish. McCarthy takes possession. The coin gets hit.
Looked to me like he was erring on the side of Daffodil.
Parrish shoots the puck. Blocked. Pody takes control of the puck. Nedved is in the clear. Shoots the puck from the right. Door slammed shut by Osgood. Intercepted at center ice. Nedved jumps on the loose puck. Fada. Nedved has it now. Weimer, Kavasha grabbed it. Breakaway. Shoots. Scores. Beauty.
That guy had so much time, he could have done a triple Lutz and still scored.
These guys are down by a goal, and it's time to find some offense.
I see their coach looking under the bench. I think he's just getting rid of his gun.
Shoots the puck.
That shot really needed to be better.
Bure. Johansson takes the puck. Bure returns it. Timander. Weimer with the puck. Asham takes it. Kasparaitis runs over Kavasha.
That was okay, I suppose.
Bure scoops up the loose puck. Timander gives him the business.
Anything less would have been insulting.
Missed the net. Weimer jumps on the loose puck. Bure shoots it. Tarnstrom stops the shot. Osgood hangs on for the whistle. Scatcherd is a face-off king.
For his birthday, his teammates bought him a robe and crown.
Really?
You know, the same outfit I got you.
Darn. Richter stones him cold. Holík takes control of the puck. McCarthy took it. Barnaby now with it. Holík gobbles it up. Barnaby now has it. Scatcherd has it now. Blake corrals it. Scatcherd has it. Hard shot, stoned by Richter.
He's on a one-man mission to purge the net of pucks, one shot at a time.
Richter freezes the puck. Johansson. Lindros denied by Osgood. He came up with a puck,
which is way better than a rabbit.
Pekka Shoots the puck. Leach grabs it.
Bure. Lindros has it now.
Shoots hard. The door is shut by Osgood.
And the only red light
scores.
That flight path was the right path. The outcome of this is up to those 10 guys on the ice. Well, if you count the goalies, and they've got less than 5 minutes to decide it.
Krushinski gets hold of the puck.
Eric Lindros, and by number 9, Pavel Bure.
Janssen. Parrish.
Now that deke is a keeper. Think he can do it again?
Samuelson. Krushinski gets pushed off the puck. Pekka takes control. Timander got it. A little longer to go in the third here with both teams still locked in a draw.
Hey, let me guess. They've got lock draw. Lock draw,
last
Jim, you know.
Play in the third.
Jeez,
period.
Jim, don't you have any funny bones?
No. Berard. Murray had the puck. Shoved.
C'est la vie, I guess. That shot, of course, characterized by its wideness.
Weimer jumps on the loose puck. Dvorak grabs it. Leach shoots it hard. Osgood hangs on for the whistle.
Prepare for a flurry of sticks and feet as they battle for the biscuit.
The Rangers are in tough after losing the draw.
I love it.
Yashin. Richter makes the save. And he hangs on to the puck. The Islanders win it.
Large win, Jim.
Holik controls the puck. Pody in control now. Barnaby. Yashin steals the pass.
So we head into the first of what could be many overtimes. Yahoo! More skating, more shooting, more goals. Or at least, more goal. Yeah, I'm looking forward to this period.
It should be good hockey.
Plus, my custom-ordered 15-foot-long hoagie is supposed to show up.
The Islanders pick a bad time to lose the faceoff.
I'll say.
Lindros scoops up the loose puck. Johansson, backhand. Esham, Weimer takes the puck. Kavasha scoops it up. Esham grabbed it. Kasparaitis takes possession. Lindros. He gets shoved. Johansson grabs the puck. Esham. Blocked. Esham jumps on the loose puck. Richter denies him. Kasparaitis. Lindros. Long pass. Lindros takes control of the puck. Leach. With a wrist shot. Missed the net. Malahov takes possession of the puck. Holik goes wide. Pekka jumps on the loose puck. The coin took it. Isbister. Parrish grabbed it. It's one-on-one. Great save by Richter.
He's seeing the puck like it's a beach ball out there.
Parrish grabs the puck. Pekka now with it. Isbister gobbles it up. The coin. Leach gets a hold of it. Lindros, Dvorak. Holik has it now. Shoots! Isbister has it. Parrish.
Through his legs and back onto his stick. Oh, look at Mr. Fancy Pants.
Nedved with the puck. He gets checked. Malakoff takes control of the puck. Fada gets checked. Kavasha takes possession of the puck. Weimer. Quick shot. Blocked. He's with the puck. He gets nailed. Kavasha jumps on the loose puck. Malahov Fada now has it. Grushinski takes control. Murray, backhanded shot, scores to win the game!
If that goal were a fruit, it'd be grapefruit.
Bravo, Don, bravo.
And now for the three-star selection. Tonight's third star for New York Rangers, number 88, Eric Lindros. Tonight's second star for New York Islanders, number 37, Mark Parrish.
From Uniondale, New York, this is Jim Houston signing off for myself and Don Taylor.
And this is Don Taylor signing off for myself and Jim Houston. Ah, who can play at that game?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.